Just now we had an occasion to light the lamp. All of you witnessed. I just wanted to explain to you the significance of such an event. Can anybody explain me the significance of lighting the lamp? Energy. So we have a very ancient mantra which I think most of you must have repeated in your school days. That signifies why we always start a function with lighting the lamp. The shloka goes like this. Asato ma sadgamaya. Have you all heard it?
Yes, sir.
Asato ma sadgamaya. Tamasoma
Jyotishgamaya.
Mrityorma
Amrutamaya.
Om
Shanti
Shanti. So essentially what our ancient rishis have discovered is that we all need peace for any activity to be successful. Peaceful atmosphere is very important. All of you agree?
Yes, sir.
So this mantra signifies that asato ma sadgamaya. What is the meaning of that? From untruth lead us to the truth. We are all looking for truth. Tamaso ma jyotirgamaya. From ignorance lead us to light. Jyoti. That's why we light the lamp. Lamp signifies jyoti. That's a symbol for knowledge. So we are all spreading knowledge. Mrityorma amritam gamaya. That means all of us are mortals. So let us lead us to immortality. Basically, we all need to be remembered for a long time to come. That's our desire. And this is the shloka I think all of you must have heard. And I urge all of you to implement this shloka in letter and spirit. So having said that, I just wanted to thank Professor Bhairappaji for having invited us to come and address this enlightened audience. Thank you very much. I would also like to thank Ms. Meera Babu, Professor Meera Babu, who has spotted me in this, and then she approached me some time back. Sir, we are starting this entrepreneurial cell. Can you come and share your experiences? Then I thought, why not share my experience with the young audience? You say, as you must have heard by this time, I conduct programs for working executives. See, most of the people who come to my courses are with 10 to 15 years of work experience.